What's up everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to turn on Fast Startup on your Windows 10 computer. The Fast Startup feature is built to put your computer in a mode similar to hibernation. The difference is that instead of saving your open programs and files, your computer is fully shut down. However, the Windows kernel is loaded and a session is ready to go, so the next time you turn your Windows computer on, it will boot up quickly. While this feature is enabled on most Windows 10 computers that support it by default, you can easily check to make sure. Now let's walk through the steps to turn on Fast Startup in Windows 10. Step 1. Navigate to your Windows 10 home screen and then press the Windows and R buttons at the same time. The Run dialog box is shown. Step 2. Enter powercgf.cpl in the Run dialog box and then click Enter. The Power Options window is shown. Step 3. Select Choose what the power buttons do in the menu on the left side of the screen. Associated options are shown on the right side of the screen. The options in the shutdown settings are likely not clickable. Step 4. Click Change settings that are currently unavailable directly above the options. The items in the shutdown settings section will no longer be grayed out. Step 5. Click to place a checkmark next to Turn on Fast Startup and then click Save Changes. Fast Startup will now be enabled on your computer going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website at www.maxdalton.how to see more great tutorials like this one.